We are going to subtract 322 from 1420. Here, we can't subtract 2 from 0. So, borrow 10 from 10's place, then 0 becomes 10 and 2 becomes 1. 10 minus 2 equals 8. Here also, we can't subtract larger number from smaller number. So, borrow from the neighbor. Then 1 becomes 11 and 11 minus 2 equals 9. After giving hundreds for the neighbor, 4 becomes 3. 3 minus 3 equals 0 and 1 minus 0 equals 1. So the answer is 1098.